county government conferences, the one that was held in Kirinyaga County, a demonstration was staged to mean that Kirinyaga County has opened a coffee shop in the US. I'll show you through witnesses that the office or the county, the coffee shop does not exist, despite spending money towards that particular process. Who suffers here? Is it only the people of Kirinyaga County? No. We are all held hostage by this rogue governor. The country has been held hostage by the action of this governor. We do not want to cite her previous engagements, but we are only looking, and I know the committee will be taking judicial notice of the same, that they actually raised issues. Honorable members, this is not just a case for Kirinyaga County. It is a case for the Republic of Kenya. The person at Homa Bay, the person at Kilifi, the person at Lamu, the person at Bugoma, the person, the Mama Mboga at Bungoma, the Mama Mboga at Kirinyaga County, Murang'a County, and all the 47 counties contributed to the penny that the Kirinyaga people are seeking to protect. It is therefore incumbent upon us, and most importantly this house, to make sure that devolution is protected, not by protecting those that have questionable conduct, not by protecting individuals whose public management is in question,